in the shot.
Dang it, Christopher, I don't have time for this. You know your mother probably has dinner ready. Now put all this shit away and go wash up.
But Dad...
Don't butt me. I have had a very long day.
Okay, so what you're gonna do is, the alien robot is coming out of the ship, so Mom, you can step out, and Mr. Wilson, you can step in.
Thank you so much for doing this, Clark. Frank's been so busy at the restaurant, and it means the world to Christopher.
So. Oh, no problem. This has been fun. Better than mowing my lawn.
Hey, Peggy. Check it out. I am president of these 48 United States.
It's 50, dear, but you look very dapper.
Okay, quiet on set. And rolling. And action.
Hun, what's wrong?
I just don't understand what he's doing. I mean, why does he spend all of his time with all this silly stuff?
You don't have to understand it, Frank. Isn't it enough that it's important to him? Just try. You know, be supportive. You need to spend more time with him.
Alice, can you get my pliers? This arm's cutting into me. I want to bend it.
Dad.
You're doing great, honey. Just loosen up a little bit.
I just don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Don't think. Go for it.
Go for it. Roger that, kiddo.